apron. What we now call an apron was known in the Middle Ages as napron, from Old French nape or nap, which means tablecloth. Also, by the way, the source of napkin. Now, somewhere along the line, the initial N got lost as people heard a napron and misinterpreted this as an apron. A similar process of wrong division took place with words such as adder and umpire.